Hello and welcome. Well, you couldn't have asked for better weather than this. Very few clouds around today. Maybe even time for sunscreen. Let's go do the action now. We are set to kick things off. The away team with possession. We are underway.
Fire.
Goes wide.
Brings the heat.
Saved by the goalie. Lousing.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
Cardoza shoots. Chance for them now. And saved. Schultz.
Ball top center.
Shoots. Knocked loose. The away team recover. Shot goes over the goal there. The goalie gets the pass back. Williams has the ball now. Saved. He's good. The away team will get a chance now.
Wood.
Kenny Berry. And straight to the keeper. Medley, and he shoots. Goes high. Green ball.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. Purple ball. McCall.
Ball top center.
O'Burt.
Help.
Yeah. Transition opportunity for the away team.
Ball side right.
Ball Simpson. With the shot and wide. Recover. Purple ball. Pass goes wide of the mark. Unforced error there. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. The home team come up with it. Dodges. Keeps going. Great pressure. Medine. Harassed. Can't get it away and loses control of the ball. Steps in to shoot. Medine. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Purple ball. Imbert. McCall. Looks to Barry. Scores! Ellison with a timely goal. The away team hits the lead. Set and ready for the restart. It's 1-0 for the away team. Nice win on the faceoff. Montoya comes out on top.
Right
horn. Gets off the shot. The ball goes to the ground. Taggart. He lets it go. Sails high.
Left.
Salvato. Hits the bar and misses. Knocked loose. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. McCall shoots.
Clear.
Saved by the goalie. McMorris. So tight defense from both sides as we head to the break. The away team managing to pull ahead. It's 1-0. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. We are underway. Let's one fly. And save. Purple ball.
Center.
With the shot. The ball goes to the ground. Bryson manages to recover. Walker receives the ball. Zaxter.
Ball stop center.
With the shot. Shot is high and over the goal. Zaxter.
Top center.
Cardoza rips it in. Imbert was all over that one. Wagner steps in and shoots. Outstanding game and goal for him today. Williams shoots. Too high though. Miscalculation there. Paterno taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Schultz. Wagner. With a chance. Madine catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now.
Ball stop center.
McMorris.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Here's a shot. Knocked loose. Nice recovery. The away team loses it. Transition opportunity now for the home team.
Ball stop center.
22. And he sticks it. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Montoya cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Dillon. Drops it under pressure. Could be in with a chance here, and they get it back. Let's see what they can do.
Side right.
Bresny opens up and shoots. Flies over the top. Bryson drops the hammer.
Clear. Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Cardoza with the chance. Knocked loose. And it's turned over. Imbert chalks up a save. Feels like they're playing catch down there. Imbert keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Bresny has time. The ball goes to the ground, and they lose possession. Madine with the save. They keep shooting him, and he keeps catching him. What a game he's having. Shoots straight to the keeper. He's having a great game and goal today. Salvato
Left side left. Left side right. Left side Wood. Center.
Takes the shot. And goal. The away team with their third in a row. The home team looks stunned. Montoya at it again against Dodson. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Fires and nails it. Huge face-off. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Dodson wins it for the away team. Shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Chance for them now. Saved by the goal. The home team get a chance now. Cardoza. And a shot. What a goal. Cardoza racks one up for the home team. Back to the face-off X again for another big possession. The ball goes to the ground. Montoya gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Nicely recovered. Here's a look. Williams overstepping, miscalculation there. The away team to resume play after the foul. Here we go now for the reset. Files.
Ball side right.
Paterno.
Ball top center.
Brings the heat. Sends it too high. Green ball. Paterno overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the home team pay the price.
Taggart.
Shoots. The ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with it. Save. Medine wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Palazzo. Williams shoots. Imbert saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Taggart.
Full-stop center.
Slings it. Saved by the goalie. He is on point in goal today. McMorris. Kenny Barry. And saved. Call.
Ball top right.
Chance here. Puts it wide.
Ball side right.
Obert. There's a shot.
Clear.
Lousen.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Zaxter. See space. Shoots. Goal. He now has both goals for the team. He's leading them well so far. Great game so far. Possession from the X is almost right down the middle. Neither team able to gain the upper hand so far. Set and ready for the restart. It's 4-2 for the away team. Looks to bury. Knocked loose. Wide of the goal with that shot. The home team recover. And he shoots. Saved by the goalie.
Wood.
Steps in and shoots. Oh, and it hits the bar. The home team lose it. Walker snatching possession, and it's turned over.
Full side left.
With the bullet shot. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. The home team recover. Not a pretty pass. Medine puts it to the ground. Gezer.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
McCall. Has a look. And save. Williams.
Ball side right.
Williams. With the shot. Scores. Three in a row for the home team. The away team need to come up with an answer, and soon. We are set to resume. It's 4-3. Nice win on the faceoff. Dodson comes out on top. Pass goes wide of the mark. Lausen. Lausen manages to recover. Whitehorn. Whitehorn, misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Purple ball. Salvato. The away team, recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Lets it rip, puts it wide. End of the third, just one to go in this game. The away team maintaining a slender lead over their rivals, who need to really step things up if they want to make something of this. It's 4-3. Underway here now. Paterno shoots. Imbert was all over that one. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today. Well, that's dicey stuff in their own defensive zone. Collects. Taggart, the home team, looking for the fast break transition now. With the shot. Bullseye. Goal from Taggart. He picks up his second goal of the game. Five now for the away team. Back to the faceoff X for another scrap. The ball goes to the ground. Montoya cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Zaxter wants it. The home team collects. Chance for them now. Goes for the shot. Oh, quick thinking. Medine with the save. Fitz. Medley. He shoots. Misses high. Simpson. Miscalculation there. Simpson gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. 22. The ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Not on target.
Right.
McMorris has the ball. Miscalculation there. Files taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. With a chance. Knocked loose. Bresny earns himself a personal foul. Green ball. Has time. Saved. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. O'Burke.
Ball side right. Ball side right.
And a wild one. Ball is loose. Green ball.
Ball side right. Ball top center.
Paterno.
Ball stop center.
Lousen with the shot. Too wide on that shot.
Ball side right.
Simpson. Here's a take. Hits the bar and misses.
Ball side left.
Cardoza.
Ball side left.
The home team lose possession. Purple ball. The ball goes to the ground. Wood receives the pass. And too easy there. Here we go now for the reset. Knocked loose. Montoya wins the faceoff. And he shoots. And wide. McMorris. Lousen has time. Imbert chalks up a save. Stolen.
Offside right.
Medley has a look. Sends it too high.
Offside left.
Simpson gets in and rips. Referee not happy at all. Simpson taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Lousen drops the hammer. Goes high. The away team lose it. The home team with a chance now. Robinson. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. Salvato. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. And there it is. Final whistle. The away team are home comfortably. They take the win here. The home team never really looked like they were going to be a serious threat. Final result, 6-3.